Welcome back, guys. It is day 19 by 5:40 in the morning. So we've been working down here, added some more light. I cleared this out a little bit more over here, put another pillar in that I gotta upgrade. Cleaned this up a little bit. It's a lot of light down here, but I cleared this out this much. Gonna make a nice big room down here. I gotta put in some pillars here in a little bit, just so I don't have any collapse. And then the other thing I did, which I just finished doing, is over here I finished extending out the room. I dug it all, finished digging it out, and I put in all the frames. I just gotta come upgrade them. I didn't have a hammer, so we gotta do that. And this pretty much mimics... I could have probably went out the back two more, but it works. It mimics the trap upstairs, room-wise. And I got, if you can see, lots of stone. Not as much steel as I would have liked. But we're gonna head up and start some concrete, because we are gonna want to finish building our water base. I gotta build all those pillars out to it to make the bridge out to it. And I also need concrete just for repairing around here, doing some more upgrading and stuff. Just in general, lots of little things. So, dropped all our stuff. We almost got all the concrete or all the stone we need. We're gonna need 4,000, a little over 4,000 more concrete, which I probably have downstairs. I just haven't done it. I got 4,300 iron. I need to keep getting... I want to fill this up with iron. Lead, I got a little bit of lead there. I got a lot downstairs. I almost used a whole pickaxe again. So let's make 50 more. Oh. Let's make 50 of those. We're gonna get some food. Okay, we're full. Get some drink. So the dog horde, I think, comes tomorrow. Day 21 is the horde day. I haven't heard any dogs yet this morning, so I'm gonna assume they're either today or tomorrow. I don't know. Do I have any repair kits? This I gotta organize. I haven't organized it. We need to get some potassium nitrate. Okay, so give me 39 of those. Give me 39 of these. Duct tape. So I don't have enough duct tape there, but I can make duct tape. So I need glue. Where's the glue? Okay. Bone and a ball of water. So I'm gonna need to make some bottles of water. I'll need 39 of these. I have a couple bottles of water. What do I got over here? I got 30. I got enough. One more. Okay. And this is almost done. So make our glue. 39 glue. That'll be 2 minutes and 40 seconds. And then I'm gonna need 39 more pieces of cloth. Cause I'm gonna need them for the duct tape. I think that's what I gotta do, recipe duct tape. Yep, 1 to 1. And that's pretty much what I need for my repair kits. So do those. I don't even have, yeah, if I turn on that, it's really bright. It's just because it's day. The torches, I probably just got a couple too many torches up. It's just really hard to see at night. What's my gamma at? My gamma's pretty low. So. Almost done. Let's go put the torch back. I used a ton of torches downstairs. So, we also need to start trying to upgrade our tools a little bit more again. What happened to steel? I'm short of steel. Okay. Give me one of those. Shut that off. I don't want too much heat. And this should finish it. There we go. That should make it so. Now we just do our repair kit. Recipes, repair kit. Max it out. 39. There we go. And that'll do our 39 repair kits. That's more than enough. We shouldn't need more than that. A need for speed. Okay, so we need to go find some potassium nitrate. That is the big goal of the day. Is to find both these hammers need to get burnt and remade. There's more. That can go downstairs. That can go downstairs. I don't need any of that stuff. The machete. I wish I could make the machete. I don't think I can. Yeah, you can't. You gotta find it. So, let's look at our, what do we got? We got 35 points. So, 35 points. What do we want to use it on? Treasure hunter, toolsmithing. I could do it on treasure hunting. Quality Joe, I'm still short. I still need another 20 on scavenging. I don't want to waste the things on it though, so I'm not going to put them in there. Outlaw. You broke the laws of logic. Your pistol does more damage with every rank. So I do have a pistol that I use. So do I want to do that? So I could get 3 levels. Oh, actually, I'll probably just get 1 level. So let's just buy the 1 level. Yeah, because the next one's 20, and I don't have it that far. Those are full, those are full. Medicine, light armor. Scavenging, okay. Those are all full. Gunsmithing is getting up there. Workbench, okay. Construction tools is getting up there. Pete the Pummeler, what do I need? 20, what am I at? Pump weapons, I'm almost there with that. Knife guy, I don't really use a knife guy. Athletic 60, I'm almost there. Oh, you know what, let's do this. One. And we do that. We need 80, but that really helps our stamina. So let's do the fixer. Yeah, let's do that so we can start repairing stuff. Repair amount plus 10% repair time. Yeah, why not? So next level 20. I don't know what it's for. Okay. Need those. Let's repair that. Okay. I grab the shovel because I want to go dig up some sand. But we're gonna drop both of these in here. And then we're gonna forge. Let me see, what does a hammer take to make? Claw hammer is 3, so we need 6. I like to keep 20 on me. Just so I have them. So if one wears out, I have another one made. I'll put them down in the box. The hammers work really well at repairing. I mean, the nail gun's super fast. It's actually too fast sometimes when you're trying to do really precision. So let's go dump this stuff in the box down there by the garden. And those. Gonna have to make another row. I actually could pick stuff, but we're not going to just yet. So let's let me see here. So there is the other mine over here. This is the one that the zombies were like molesting me at when they was having those major hordes. I'm gonna go over there and see if I can get some potassium nitrate. That is gonna be really important because I really need bullets. Do I have any torches? I don't have any. That's okay. So we gotta be careful not to fall in holes. I don't know if there's gonna be dogs coming or not today. So we'll have to watch that. Because it could be a little hairy if dogs come unexpected on me. I'm not expecting them and they come out of the blue. So right up here is where that mine was. It's a little bit farther. It's right at the bottom of this hill. Right there. Okay. Let's get some of this. The more I get, the better. See any more down here? I don't. There's a big cave. Okay, any more? I don't see any more. Let's go this way. Turn on our little headlamp. That's where the zombies were digging when they'd come down in here. What is this? That's coal. Don't fall down there. So that's a pretty big hole. Okay. What about this way? Where does this go? It just ends here. Okay. Nothing special in there. So this does go down pretty good. I can make some torches now. Let's see. Torches, torches, torches. Let's make 5. I missed that. It's in the upper part of the... Here, I got it. Good. Okay, so... Can we put that there? Eh, it didn't really do nothing. Potassium, lead, potassium, potassium. This is a good mine right here. There's all kinds of stuff in here. Somewhere. Dead zombie. Alright, there's all kinds of minerals in this part of the cave. These walls and stuff, there's all kinds. Look at all that. Well, there's a lot of potassium nitrate right there. That's what that is, too. It's almost all potassium nitrate. That's a good find. That is great. Just tons and tons and tons of that. It's awesome. That is what I needed. I needed that so much. Works. Lots of good stuff. What do we end up getting? Oh, thank God, 1700. That's great. And there's probably more down there. I know there's more down there. There's a whole big section over there. So, let's see here. Make this so it's a little easier to get over here. Okay. Do I have my shovel? I do have my shovel. That's where I want to go. Now, let's do this. Let's use this shovel. Take out all this sand. Okay, more potassium nitrate right there. That's nice. A whole bunch more here. Whole bunch. And coal. This was the spot. This was definitely spot. Spot on. So, good spot, lots of ore. We got over 2200. Oh, what did I do? Huh. Let's try. drop that. I can't really use it. Let's see. How can we get out? Like that. Our bike's right there. All right. So that was well worth it. Eat that. I'll eat a couple more of them. There we go. All right, well, it's a little dark, a little bad weather, but it's okay. Nice to find a bear. Since day 19, so let's call this. This is good mine. This is old mine. I told you to go away. Go away. Oh, your neck in a funny way. Alrighty. Oh, I might as well start making some gunpowder while we're out here. That's what I'm gonna use it for. Actually, that's what I was trying to do before I was so rudely interrupted. We've been to the hub. You know what? Let's shoot for this road and see if it brings us down to some town down there. I think that's what we're gonna do. Yeah, I think that's the plan right now. Unless we want to go hit this town. We haven't done too many towns. We could come over here and do the stuff there. And then see if there's something over here in between these two. No, we're closer here. We're gonna head there and then go south and see what's over in this area, if there's a town over here, and then work our way back to the hub city. Because we need to find some more fuel. Need some more fuel stuff, and then we're gonna go work on our pillar stuff out to here, and then our pillar stuff to there. But I need rebar and concrete. But we're gonna need bullets for the horde too. So the other thing we can look for is feathers. I need to find some more feathers too. Just haven't been. The grass looks really good. I haven't been finding as many feathers as I would like. Need to go find. Where's the desert? Where's the actual desert? Desert on the snow biome too. There's easy to find feathers in the snow biome. So hey, I told you to go away. I don't like crazy women trying to get a hold of me. Okay, is there any ore on the side here? End of the road, what's that? That is ore. What is that? That was iron and lead. The other ore. A little bit. Right on the surface there. Surface iron. What about on this side? It's a purse. Yeah, that's a purse. 9 pieces of paper. Yeah, no. Can I see any better with the light off? Nothing. All right. Still going. Okay. So we wanted to go back this way. Figure what we'll do is we'll head over there and I'm gonna probably end this episode. Start a new episode. This episode was more of like a mining. Just doing a little mining here and there. Getting some stuff ready for the coming days. Ooh, can we go up that hill? We can't go up that hill. It's too steep. There we go. Town. Hey guys, Bob's Cafe. They got good cheeseburgers, or had good cheeseburgers. Da 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 da. So there's our road. Alrighty. It's a rabbit. I don't need a rabbit. I need a bear. I already got my one rabbit. Any bear? No bear. Bears have been harder to find. I mean, the one time, my one series, I had so many bears. It was like, I could... Huh. I wonder if I came down this road before. There's just random clubs. I would assume yes. My random clubs dropped everywhere. Dun dun dun. Okay, so I guess what we're gonna do. So we're there. So what we're going to do is we're going to end it here. I'm going to end the episode here. And we will start the next episode basically right here. And we'll do some more exploring. See what, instead of our mining stuff, we'll do some exploring. See what we can find. See what comes up. Oh, one hitter. One hit wonder. But, that's pretty much what we'll do. We'll see how it goes, and we'll be there. So, please leave those comments, leave those likes, subscribe to the channel, let me know what you think, and I'll catch you all later. Have a good night, guys. Bye.